So it's Real Radio Breakfast with Gary and Lisa. Once more, this is the best bits of the show from the past week.
And we've had a good week, Lisa. Thoroughly, thoroughly enjoyed it. Some great...
You can finish off that grating.
Have you started it yet?
No. You can do that. I'll do that tap in the downstairs loo.
Says here the police are pretending to be kids on the internet to catch paedophiles.
Where's that then?
Internet.
Won't work. They're too fast for that. They've got fast hands. Like magicians.
Says here they've caught over 100 so far.
Yeah, well, good luck to them. I mean, yeah, all right, they'll get the novices, but for the pros, you need something real, concrete, not just on a bloody computer.
But what?
I'll do one of those vans. Looks like a sweet shop from the outside. But when they climb in, I'll flick a switch from inside the cab. The doors will slam shut, fully locked. Like the one off of Chitty Bang Bang.
Like the child catcher with a big black hat.
Yeah, I wouldn't have that though. Just me fleece.
Yeah, but that's for catching kids though, isn't it?
Yeah, I know, but it works both ways though, doesn't it? All you do is just swap the sweets round for kids. And when the paedophiles climb in thinking I'll have some of that, then...
And what about the kids?
What?
The kids.
Fakes.
Where are you going to get fake kids from?
Well, I'd make them, wouldn't I?
I nearly had my first kiss to this. Was that Tom?
So the end of a whole new world, I sort of leant in when they kiss at the end on the carpet. But he was still watching the film, so I just sort of ended up poking him in the ear with my nose.
I used to fancy Aladdin.
What?
Didn't you?
He's homeless.
So?
Real homeless boys don't look like that.
I'm sure some do.
Yeah. Some really nice shampoo and like no carbs in their diet.
Your dad looks a bit like Jafar.
Did you ever fancy Tarzan as well?
No.
Was it the dreads?
No. He just seemed a bit fed up.
Hey.
Hello, sir. How are you today?
I'm all right, mate, yeah. And a pack of mobile lights, please.
Oh, okay.
So you got them back?
What?
Nothing.
That's $9.90, please.
Yeah. No, I was just saying, I see you got them back in again.
What? Sorry.
Pushbot. Yeah, the pushbots.
Would you like one?
No. I was just saying, I remember them from ages ago.
Right.
Did you ever see the adverts they had on telly?
No.
Oh, they were weird. I mean, the push pops are weird enough as it is, aren't they? Well, they look a bit... You know, Well, if you were to see a young girl sliding one of those around in her mouth and sucking on it, it kind of looks odd. Don't you think? A bit like she's giving the old sailor a bit of an hello.
Old sailor? Oh, well, I wouldn't know anything about that.
But it does though, don't it?
That Jungle Challenge fella's been caught wanking again. In his car this time.
Well, I can't say I blame him.
What?
Well, there's no harm in it, as long as you're parked up. He was parked up, wasn't he?
And he was speeding.
Oh, no. Oh, Gary, why do you do this to yourself?
Such a wanker.
You can come out again now, though, can't you?
Steve didn't like going out.
He didn't like chips either.
Okay, what if I bump into him when we're out?
Blank him.
I can't blank him. I'm not 16.
Okay. I'll blank him.
No, I didn't see it.
Well, this big kid pushes this little kid, and the little kid just says, "Don't push me, push a push pop."
Okay.
But all of a sudden, we're on this big yellow bus, and they're all sucking the things. And I kept thinking, is it just me? Because they're only kids, and you wouldn't think of them that way, obviously. And like I said, you see this blonde girl sucking on one, and it kind of looked, well, you know.
Hello to a sailor.
Yeah, I mean, did no one see that and think, hang on, I'd rather get her on it instead.
On it?
Yeah, on the head. I'd rather see her sliding up and down on one of those things than a 10-year-old with a...
Good afternoon, madam. How are you today? Thank you.
Do you have an Xbox?
No.
And you're just driving down the M1, whacking away.
Someone called the police?
Yeah, a coach driver saw him and phoned it in.
Well, shit, isn't that illegal?
Wanking?
No. Phoning while you're...
Oh, yeah, but everyone's more worried about this guy causing a spill.
Oh, why was he planning to come?
Maybe it just sort of... catch it in his fleece.
Oh my gosh.
What time do you want to go back in?
It don't matter.
What?
She's out, isn't she? You just wait. Let me see your car pull up. Get out of the van, go in, and just say I have to take you to Boots or something. Get you some medicine.
Yeah. Or we could say we had to go back to the yard to get some bits for that tap.
No. We'll say it was to get you medicine.
It's a bit like being undercover, this. You know, like the police or something, just waiting a bit.
A bit like Starsky and Hutch.
Or Lethal Weapon.
Yeah, yeah.
Miami Vice.
The Bill. I'd be that Tony. You can be Reg.
Reg?
Reg.
Moonlighting?
Mm.
No. No? That one.
My old man used to be in the police.
Oh, fucking hell.
Bollocks.
Oh, don't do that.
No. It's been on the van.
I feel right. That's it. I saw it on that nightmare, USA. Be fine.
What, Gordon?
Yeah.
Well, that's all right, yeah.
Yeah, I probably should.
Why not?
See how I'm feeling.
I miss being 16, sneaking into clubs.
Hmm.
We need to go into clubs we can't get into again. Go get some...
Hello. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. Just coming to get a paper. You seen that?
What happened?
That jungle challenge fella. He's been caught wanking again.
Oh, Gary.